Now's the time. Don't let the marshal get through those gates. Get the marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
Leave him alone! Leave him alone!
You're doing great.
Christ, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Oh, calm down, Bert, look at me! Look at me!
No, no, John! No! Oh, my God!
Stop! For Christ's sake! Move it! Eat it! Okay, okay! It's just to take the air, John.
No, no drugs. Put your guns down.
You just can't come out of the place clean.
I can.
Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled. All right. Stay away from me.
All right. Just lay down. Stand down.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to him.
Hey, bud. Anything exciting going on?
What's up, bud?
Heard explosions out by the old radon mine? Thought it was the cult, but when I showed up, it was just some idiot with a film crew. Asked me if I wanted to be in a movie.
Jesus Christ, deputy, I can't believe you got the marshal out of the Bliss. Faith won't let that slide. She's gonna come back on you, kid.
We'll be safe here.
Hey, be ready.
Hey, sir. Anything exciting going on?
Hey there. Everything good?
More dangerous than a cultist out here is a big old bear.
You need me.
Be right there.
This shit stops when you stop.
Gotta stay sharp. Another attack could come at any moment.
Okay, let's go.
Good to see so many people working together.
Keep focusing on the people that want to live here. We need to liberate them from these pigs.
They're gonna get it.
Yourself. Trouble up ahead.
Making a move.
Well, hey. Fine mess I got myself into.
Please help me!